Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to buy a domain for free. Okay, so let's begin. Go to Google. And then free one. Click on looking for the name for your website. So our channel name is Everything will be so everything will be available. Here, see 1, 2, 3. These 5 domains you can buy for free, and remaining are per month. And setting.tk and get it now. And check out. Select 12 months and click it. If you have an host, then you can use your DNS to connect it. I will show you to how to host your website for free also. Now go to avartspace.com. Now go to Google and avartspace.com. Give it a try. Continue with Google Plus. And select your one of the account. Once, if once you are successfully logged in, then go to domain manager. Go to avartspace.com. Okay, now click on this. Continue with Google Plus and select with one account you can do only for once. So select an account which you never used in Avartspace, and this is my new account I created for this. I'm using a free screen recorder, that's why I have only 15 minutes of time, so that's why I'm hurrying. Once you are here, close this. Set a password. Set a password. Here it says you can use our free website builder and installer to for installing. Now go to domain manager. Here even you can register for a free domain. That was a subdomain, not a free normal direct domain as we bought in Freenom. Here click on hosted domain. Now here type everything bb dot k host domain. There we not yet bought it, but we should do it here. Just follow my steps to get it. See, it's showing two servers. DNS servers, copy it. Use DNS. Use your own DNS. Name server, control V. And this is the another one. Control C, Control B. Click continue. Sign in with an account. See, now everything is done. Now go to workspace. Click close. Here, you click on see a preview. Replicate now. Yeah, it shows that wait for 1 hour and come back and then click replicate. So at that time, it will be activated after 1 hour. After clicking replicated, it will be connected and then if you go to DNS server, after 24 hours we can create our website. That's it in this video. In our next video, I will show after 1 hour from replicating the website to how to install WordPress and how to create a free blog or a website for free. Okay, in this video, I showed you how to buy a domain and how to host the domain for free. Okay, thanks for watching. If you like this, you please like, share and subscribe. If you have any queries, you can just mail down below from the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.